countries, and I would say that the UK and the ambassador has not served the UK well. I can tell you that. We're not big fans of that man, and he has not served the UK well. So I can understand it, and I can say things about him, but I won't bother.